Hi, Dennis Hendershot here with the Great Lakes Tour. We're here in Carlisle at the Carlisle Golf and Country Club. Instead of interviewing myself today, I'm going to bring in Bob Balance. Come on in, Bob.
Congratulations, Dennis.
Cheers.
I understand it's your second win here at Carlisle. And today you played with two previous winners. The past three winners of the event were in your group today.
Yep.
Tell us a little bit about the round.
Well, to start the day, just having those three guys, I think we had some good vibes knowing that we were the last three champions out here. So, that was just maybe a little relaxing. And coming back to a course that you have played well on before. Even when I haven't won, I've played well out here.
Conditions were difficult. The wind was up. It was up hard.
Certainly. I think that's, something that I've always enjoyed with some of my travels to Bermuda. Maybe not so much just a calm wind, but I would rather it blow 40K, because then at least that way I know where my ball's headed. So I think that helped out a little bit today as well.
And this is your fifth win on tour?
Yeah, fifth win with the Great Lakes. So, yeah, starting to pile up. Not too bad.
And I understand the season's coming to a close soon, and it will eventually wrap up with the Monomer Cup.
That's correct. We have three more events left. We have a one-dayer at Burlington, Hidden Lake, the old course, which I think is a favorite for a lot of guys, and a couple of two-dayers as well, Loch Ness Links and Mandarin, a couple of popular golf courses. So hopefully we'll see some good turnout there and some strong competition. I know some of the Canadian Tour guys have voiced their interest in the last few events as well, and the questions are starting with the Mo. How many events do I have to have, and watching the money list in the race for the Mo Norman Cup. So,
well, it's been a great season to date. Your progress you've played well recently. You've struggled a bit earlier in the year. What's turned it around, you think?
Well, I don't know what's turned it around. I mean, I've changed my putter. Today, that was a big part of my play. I think I only had 25 putts, so I've gone to the long putter, the sternum putter, whatever you want to call it, but one that the media seems to be talking about a lot recently, with the first major champion to win with a long putter. But yeah, I drove it extremely well. My driver's probably one of the strong parts of my game. I have been working a lot harder on my game this year. I think last year I was still recovering from a broken leg, and I was a little off, but I still love the game and I still love to compete. And it's nice to have see some results from all your hard work. Even with all the travel that I do, I still practice a lot, hit a lot of balls, so I try not to use that as an excuse to not playing well, for sure.
Well, once again, it's been a good year so far, and congratulations to you on
Cheers.
Your second
thanks,
win here, Carlisle.
Well, thanks for helping us out. We really appreciate it.
No worries.
Cheers.